सदाशिव समारंभाम् शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम् ओम।
पेज 168 वर्स 112
उद्गीथ ब्राह्मणे तस्य माहात्म्यमति विस्तृतम् लिंगसत्वेपि जीवत्वम् नास्य कर्माद्य भावतः
We are seeing the topic of Ishvara Swarupam. Regarding this Ishvara, there are different opinions. Vidyaranya has already given the opinion of Nyaya and Yoga philosophers, which are the major darshanams. Among the six Astika darshanams, Nyaya, Yoga and Uttara Mimamsa, we three alone accept Ishvara. What type of Ishvara is a different question, but we accept the existence of Ishvara. Afterwards, there are minor darshanams, like some people, those upasakas, come and say that Ishvara is not true. My Ishvara alone is true. God, regarding God, people are fighting. Now also going on that fighting. Love jihad, then they are in the name of God. As many people you kill who are not worshipping that God, the killed and killer, both of them go to Swarga. That is called religion. In the name of God, till today people are fighting, not ordinary fighting, terrible fighting, not only one place, throughout the world they want to propagate this. So in the name of God, how many problems we are creating ourselves because of ignorance. How God feels. If he, Bhagavan, sees from the top really, he is a mahasamsari, he will become. Ivana enoda bhaktan ani nenpa Bhagavan. Therefore, people say Bhagavan is this type of Bhagavan, that type of Bhagavan. People are go on quarreling each other. So Vedantic view later Vidyaranya gives. Now he is giving here Hiranyagarbha Upasakas. They say they are Hiranyagarbha Upasakas. Udghita Brahmane Tasya Mahatmyamapi Ativistrutam. So, Linga Shariram, Dehaha, Hiranyagarbha alone is the Ishvara, they say. For that also, there is a possible doubt. People may ask the question, how Hiranyagarbha can be Ishvara? He has given the description also, Linga Dehaha, Hiranyagarbha. Linga Deha means Sukshma Shariram. Sukshma Shariram means mind is included. If Hiranyagarbha is Ishvara, the God, that Hiranyagarbha is with Linga Shariram, that Linga Shariram is with mind, what are all problems will come? According to normal convention is what? Manushyanam. This manas, manayeva manushyanam karanam bandha mokshayoh. Mind alone is the cause for samsara. Linga bhangaha eva mokshaha. If you destroy this mind, if you cross over this mind, you get moksha. Because mind alone is the cause for samsara. Therefore, such linga deham is the Bhagavan's body, if you say, how can he be that Hiranyagarbha, be the Ishvara? He will be a samsari like jiva. For that he is answering, expecting that question, expecting that doubt, Hiranyagarbha, Upasakas, they are answering, linga sattve api. Linga sattve means linga deha sattve api. Jeevatvam asya na bhavati. Asya Hiranyagarbhasya. For that Hiranyagarbha, who is Ishvara, he is not having jeevatvam. Like ordinary jivas, even though he is having mind, samashti intellect is his shariram. Hiranyagarbha means, I gave the meaning, samashti sukshma shariram means what? All faculties are there, pancha jnana indriyani, pancha karma indriyani, pancha pranadayaha, chatvari antahkaranani, buddhi chitta ahankara, all are there put together. Even though he is having that all intellect put together, sarvajnatvam is there, sarvashaktimatvam is there. Because of all intellects put together, sarvashaktimatvam, because of that he is having sarvajnatvam, therefore he is not having jivatvam, in spite of linga shariram. Why? Because he is the master of maya. You are the slave of maya. Maya is closed for both of you. Who says? Hiranyagarbha Upasaka says, we the jivas are closed to maya. Hiranyagarbha also closed to maya. Both of us are closed to maya. But Hiranyagarbha is the master of maya. We the jivas are slaves to the maya. That is why karma adi abhavataha. Karma means, I said, klesha, all those things, yoga language I have given last class. We can take in our Vedantic terms also, karma means, karma is there, na, kartrutvam will be there, kartrutvam because of adhyasa, adhyasa is because of ajnanam. All these are not there in Hiranyagarbha. Karma adipadat, you have to take punya papa phalam. Sukha dukha are not there. Adipadat. So, adhyasa is the cause for kartrutvam. Kartrutvam is the cause for karma. Karma is the cause for phalam. Phalam is the cause for sukha dukha. This is the process. What is the first cause, root cause? Ajnanam. Ajnanam is the cause for the adhyasa superimposition. Superimposition adhyasa is the cause for kartrutvam. I am the doer. Kartrutvam is the cause for the action, karma. Once you do karma, what comes? It's kutti. Na, karma phalam. Punya papa phalam. Once punya papa phalam is there, they have to exhaust, they have to come as sukha dukkha. Punya in the form of sukha, papa in the form of dukkha, karma phalam comes. Therefore, sukha dukkha karma phalam is because of karma. Karma is because of kartrutvam. Kartrutvam is because of adhyasa. Adhyasa is because of ajnanam. All these are not there in Hiranyagarbha. What is the problem? So he cannot be a samsari. We the jivas are only samsaris. Hiranyagarbha is the Ishvara. Up to here we saw in the last class. With this Hiranyagarbha Upasakas, topic is over. Who are taking Hiranyagarbha as Ishvara? Hiranyagarbha as Ishvara. Now, another philosophers, Upasakas, Virad Upasakas, they come and say, how Linga Dehaha Hiranyagarbha is God. Without sthula shariram, interaction is not at all possible. Without sthula shariram, interaction is not possible. Even the dead body, after leaving here, the jiva has to travel. Once jiva travels, that jiva cannot travel without body. So that jiva gets a rudimentary body to travel. Sukshma shariram it gets. And the chidabhasa goes along with another rudimentary body. Adi appadi irukkumbodhu, how the Hiranyagarbha function without grass body? So one body is required. That is why he must have grass body. He must have grass body. We'll look into the shloka 31:13. Stula deham vina lingam. Deho na kvapi drishyate. Vairajo deha ishotah. Sarvato mastakadiman. Stula deham vina. Without grass body, sthula deham vina, linga deha na kvapi drishyate. You cannot see a linga deha or sukshma shariram. Sukshma shariram paaka mudiyuma anna? Aama anu sonna adu sukshma shariram aaga mudiyadu. Sukshma deha shariram you cannot see. Why? Because it is sukshmam. If you see, it is not sukshma. Therefore, kvapi na drishyate linga deha. The subtle body, sukshma sariram, linga deha, is not at all available for perception. Kvapi na drishyate, anywhere, at any time, in any loka, it is not available. Virajo dehaha ishaha. Ishaha ataha. Ataha means therefore. Since the subtle body cannot interact, cannot do anything, srishti sthiti laya, ishwarana anna pannanu illiyo, srishti sthiti laya, how can he does without grass body? So, ataha, therefore, virajaha dehaha ishaha. Virajaha means virad. Virat Dehaha, that Lord who is having Virat Deham, no? Sthula Deham, huge body. Vishwam Eva Rupam Vividham Rajate Iti Virajaha. The one who appears manifest in manifold ways, he alone is Ishaha. Sarvataha mastakadiman, all over heads are there for him. Mastakam means head. Mastakadi, adipadat, pada, hasta, chakshu, all organs. Just as we have the 70 kgs, 80 kgs body, Bhagavan also may be having 8000 million kgs weight. Some weight must be there. Mastakadiman. So he is quoting the Shruti for that next shloka. Mastakadiman means he is having heads, legs, hands, etc., etc. Not only one or two, sarvataha, all over, all directions. All directions he is having head. Such type of Ishvara alone, Ishvara, not Sukshma Shariram, Hiranyagarbha. What is the pramanam? Sahasra shirshotyevam cha shirshorshevam cha vishvatak chakshurityapi shrutamityahuranisham vishvarupasya chantakaham.
Anisham Vishwarupasya Chintakaha.
This Vishwarupa Chintakaha means Virad Upasakas. Chintakaha means Upasakas, the meditators. So meditators are Upasakas on what? Vishwarupasya Virad Rupam. Vishwarupa Dhyanam we are talking, no? That Vishwadharam Gagana Sadrisham Meghavaranam Shubhangam. Shiro Dhanva Pradese, all this talking about what? Vishwarupam. So Vishwarupa Upasakas, Anisham, all the time, constantly, the meditators of Virat Swarupam, Ahuhu, they are declaring, what they are declaring, Sruti Pramanam, and the Mastakadiman onwards, this Evam, you have to take from the previous shloka. Since Ishvara is having all over, heads, hands, eyes, legs everywhere, therefore, in this manner, evam, in this manner, mastakadiman onwards, Shruti quotation. That he is paraphrasing again with the mantra. Sahasra, sahasra shirshaha iti evam cha. This is from Purusha Suktam, Rigveda, 110.90 the Purusha Suktam, it comes in Yajurveda, Rigveda, many places this Purusha Suktam comes. Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha Sahasraksha Sahasrapad Sabhumim Vishvato Vritva, like that we know that Purusha Suktam. One commentator says, don't take it literally. Sahasra Sirasha means 1,000 heads. Sahasrakshana 1,000 eyes. 1,000 heads ke, how 1,000 eyes? We have never thought of. The commentator's job is this. 1,000 heads and 2,000 eyes must be there. Correct, Dhani? You know, ekakshiya enna Bhagavan. ఏకాక్షి అన్నా పర్వాలే ఓకే 1,000 ఐస్ టూ ఐస్ మస్ట్ బి దేర్ అన్న 2,000 ఐస్ సహస్రాక్ష తప్పు సహస్ర పాద ఇల్లే ఓన్లీ 1,000 లెగ్స్ ఆర్ టూ లెగ్స్ నో సో 2,000 లెగ్స్ మస్ట్ బి దేర్ 2,000 హ్యాండ్స్ మస్ట్ బి దేర్ సో ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇల్లాజికల్ సహస్ర శీర్ష పురుష సహస్రాక్ష అన్న 1,000 ఐస్ ఈస్ ఇల్లాజికల్ డోంట్ టేక్ దట్ లిటరల్లీ Don't take that literally. Therefore, what? Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha means not only 1,000 heads, all heads in the creation, all of them are Bhagavan's heads. Sahasra Akshaha Sahasra Path. Path is not English path. Sahasra Padam is artham. Sahasrapath also, all our hands, all our eyes, all our legs are Bhagavan's legs, Bhagavan's eyes, Bhagavan's hands. Appadida artham etavare, the meaning appadiye eduthittana, enna konja edha stuff irukko think pandradhukku. Not think. People never think. Thinkers are less, doers are more. Doers are more. Thinkers are less. Suppose you sit sometime for 20 minutes meditation, ange kuda chumma irukamaatam. Okay, manasikama think panninde irum. Illena kaalu kai edho chinnadi panninde irukum. So something or other, people always extroverted. They are rajasic maximum. Sattvic people are very less. Anyhow, sahasra sirshaha iti, idu quotation. Not only that, విశ్వతశ్చక్షుః ఇతి శ్వేతాశ్వతర ఉపనిషత్ థర్డ్ చాప్టర్ థర్డ్ మంత్ర సేస్ విశ్వతశ్చక్షుః ఉత విశ్వతో ముఖః విశ్వతో బాహుః విశ్వతః అస్య పాతన ఆల్ ఆర్ విశ్వతః ఈవెన్ శ్వేతాశ్వతర ఉపనిషత్ ఆల్సో supports. What supports? Ishvara is Virat. Ishvara is Virat Swarupam, not Linga Shariram. Iti Shrutam. Shrutam means he is heard. This is heard from the Vedas. Iti Vishwarupasya Chintakaha Anisham Ahu. This Anisham you can take both the ways. Constantly they say this only. Anisham Ahu. No, the constantly they say this. Or you can take Anisham Chintakaha. Anisham Viren. Vishwarupasya Chintakaha Ahu. Who are the meditators of Vishwarupa all the time? They say this. Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha. And they enjoy the revel. What? In chanting that. Sahasra Sirsha Purushaha Sahasraksha. And the second word they never think of. So you should not take literally and teriyar danga. Illiyo? They put Vishwarupa photo also. So many heads. This side heads, that side heads also. So many heads, one body. Imagine such a body, can you imagine, can you see? You will run away. If Bhagavan is having all over body, you know, body, all over heads, all over eyes, and real and the madri Bhagavan vandani poit vappa, na paakave mudiyadhu. Arjuna is not able to see him, you know, the whole thing. Similarly, we also afraid of such a God. Therefore, lot of stuti is there. Arthavada vakyams are there in the Veda. We should know through the Tatpariya Lingam. Upakrama upasamhara, like that we have to take. What are the abhyasa, arthavada, upapatti, all these we have to see and arrive at the Tatpariya. Understand. So, Sahasra Shirsha, he is taking like this, and Virat, Devata, Virat, Ishvara alone is Ishvaraha. Now, this 113 and 114 both are the Virad Upasaka's opinion. Now, another person is coming. He is telling, see, Bhagavan is having all over heads, all over legs, all over legs, and he is he a krimi? Just as the insects have got, you know, this shalabham. That shalabha has got so many legs. Spider has got so many legs. The legs are only the criteria to establish the Ishvara's status. Having, adu onnu keela povom edena, so many things, they're going to, many legs are there, no? Centipede one, there are some more. Millipede, so many are there with so many legs, okay? If well, having many legs is the condition for the status of Ishvara, all these centipedes also should become Ishvara. Next person is coming and criticizing. Vidyaranya konja fun, edavadhu humor sollanum illayo. Look into the 115. Sarvatah pani padatvem. Krimyadena pichesatam tatascha turmukho devaham evesho netarah pumanam sarvataha panipadatve. All over legs and hands are there. Sarvataha, Pani, Pada are there. Krimya deha api cha ishata. All the krimis. all these insects also will get the status of Ishvara. Isn't it? Therefore, all the krimi adehe, what are all having many legs? What are all having many legs? That Vettikili is also having many legs. So many krimis are having many legs. Okay. Ishata sambhavet. Ishwaratvam. They also get Ishwaratvam status. Tataha. Therefore, it is not proper saying that Lord must have sthula shariram. That sthula shariram also he must be having lot of legs, hands and all. These are all not proper. Tataha. చతుర్ముఖహా ఏవ ఈశః. చతుర్ముఖ బ్రహ్మ, ఫోర్ హెడెడ్ బ్రహ్మాజీ, ఫోర్ హెడెడ్ బ్రహ్మాజీ చతుర్ముఖ బ్రహ్మ ఎలోన్ ఈజ్ ఈశః. చతుర్ముఖహ ఏవ ఈశః. దిస్ ఏవ ఈజ్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ ఆర్ ఎడమెంట్. మై గాడ్ ఎలోన్ ఈజ్ గ్రేట్, మై గాడ్ ఎలోన్ ఈజ్ గ్రేట్. హౌ ఫూలిష్ నో. ఎవ్రీ వన్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు బ్రింగ్ దెమ్ టు పంచదశి క్లాస్. అమ్మా, ఎవ్రీ వన్ హ్యాస్ టు స్టడీ శాస్త్ర. ఇఫ్ అన్లెస్ దిస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ కమ్, వీ హ్యావ్ ట్రెమెండస్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. எப்போ வரும் இந்த மாதிரி எல்லாம் கன்ஃபியூஷன்ஸ் பீப்புள் என்ன முட்டாள்னு சொல்லுவா. தமிழில் சொல்லணும்னா வடிகட்டின முட்டாள், ஃபில்டர்ட் மைண்ட்ஸ்னு அர்த்தம் அன்னமாட. தே நெவர் ட்ரை டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். தட்ஸ் வை தே ஸ்டக் அப், தே ஸ்டாப் தெம், தேர் இன்டலெக்ட் இஸ் ஸ்டல்டிஃபைடு. அவனுக்கு அவனுக்கும் புரியாது, நம்ம சொன்னாலும் புரியாது. என்ன பண்ணுறது அந்த ஆளுன்னு, என்ன பண்ணணும்? And fighting with us also. What to do with these people now? Non-thinking people, ignorant, ignoramus people, ignoramus people. Avan vidunga namma aale in the Hindu religion itself people are fighting and now with so many adella varaporaanga. So many of them are coming, not one or two. Lot of complaints, problems. తతహా చతుర్ముఖః దేవః ఏవ ఈశః న ఇతరః పుమాన్. సీ, నాట్ ఎనీ అదర్ డీటీ, నాట్ ఎనీ అదర్ డీటీ, ఓన్లీ హిరణ్య గర్భ ఈజ్ ద గాడ్. సో వాట్ సో సమ్ అదర్ డౌట్ ఆల్సో విల్ కమ్. ద జీవాస్ ఈవెన్ వంది దేవన్, అవన్ వంది దేవన్ అని చిన్న ద జీవాస్, వెన్ దే కమ్ టు ద టాపిక్ ఆఫ్ జీవాస్, Jiva is anadi, we say. This is an aside topic, just I remember and tell. Jivas are anadi, jivas newly never born. We are all beginningless, we are coming. People ask the question, how population is increasing? Jivas are anadi, all of them were there already. No jiva will never born, no one can create jiva, you are telling. How population is increasing? For that we say, you are counting the population based on the gross body. Jiva, you are counting the jiva being, human being, by taking the gross body. இல்லையோ? அண்ட் யுவர் பாப்புலேஷன் கவுண்டிங் எவ்ரி திங் ஆன் கிராஸ் பாடி. வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் த ஜீவா அபவுட் சட்டில் பாடி. த ஜீவாஸ் ஆர் தேர் இன் ஸ்வர்கலோகா ஆல்சோ தேர், நரகலோகா ஆல்சோ தேர். சம் ஆஃப் தெம் கோ டு நரகலோகா அண்ட் சம் ஆஃப் தெம் கோ டு ஸ்வர்கலோகா. ஃப்ரம் தேர் ஆல்சோ டிரான்ஸ் மைக்ரேஷன், தே கம் ஃப்ரம் சம் ஜீவாஸ் ஃப்ரம் நரகா, they come back. From jivas from swarga, they come back. From here, they go there. So many other lokas are there, jivas are there. You are counting only physical body. Don't count the physical body. Jivas are not born, means different lokas they are there. They are coming and going. Recycle madri. Adhe jivan, narakam, swarga, bhuloka. Naraka, swarga, bhuloka. Or swarga, naraka, bhuloka. Or bhuloka, naraka, swarga. ஏதோ ஒரு அந்த சஞ்சித ஆகாமி ஏதோ இருக்கோ அதில் தகுந்த மாதிரி அப்படி 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 மூவ் பண்ணின்னு இருப்பான். நாட் ஓன்லி தீஸ் த்ரீ லோக்காஸ், தேர் ஆர் அதர் லோக்காஸ் ஆல்சோனோ. ஸோ சம் ஆஃப் தெம் ஆர் தேர், தே ஆல்சோ கம் ஹியர். இதே வேலை தான், ட்ரிப்பு டூர் மாதிரி. ஆர் லோக்காஸ் தேர் டூரிங் டூரிங் என்னார், டூரிங் ஜாப். ஜீவாக்கு என்ன ஜாப் தெரியுமோ? டூரிங் ஜாப், டூரிங் டு ஆல் லோக்காஸ். Therefore, never count the bodies as a population coming newly going. Bodies are coming newly and jivas are same jiva. Previous janma cat, next janma rat. So like that, different bodies they are taking. Jivas are not increasing. Okay. As it is. Next shloka, 116. పుత్రార్థం తముపాసీనం ఏవమాహు ప్రజాపతిః
प्रजा असृजते इत्यादि श्रुतिं चोदाहरन्त्यमी फर्दर ही एक्सप्लेन पुत्रार्थं तम उपासीनाः एव आहुः पुत्रार्थं टू गेट प्रजापति चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा पेर प्रजापति प्रजानां पति फादर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन प्रजा मीन्स पीपल प्रजापति प्रजापति प्रजा असृजत सेकंड लाइन The people who want children, they all invoke Brahmaji only. When Brahmaji only no creator. Brahmaji only Srishtikarta. Srishtikarta avarada. Apra enakku kolandha venumanna yaarnu pooja pannano? Enakku illa. Normal people want children whom they have to worship. Who is the creator? Only they have to worship. That is a putrartham. Putri artham also. Okay, putrartham. Putri artham. Tam upasinah. Tam chaturmukha brahma. Upasina. Meditators of that chaturmukha brahma. Eva Ishvaraha iti ahuhu. That Chaturmukha Brahma alone is Ishvara. They say ahuhu. Full stop. Prajapatihi Praja Asrujata iti adi Shrutim. Prajapatihi Praja Asrujata. Prajapatihi means Brahmaji, Chaturmukha Brahma. Chaturmukha Brahma, Prajapati. What he does, what is his job? Praja asrujata. Praja asrujata means prajaha. Visarga is dropped. Upasinaha. There also visarga is dropped because of sandhi rule. Upa plus asudhatu. Shanach. Present active participle, but visarga is lopaha. Prajaha asrujata. He created the people, praja asrujata. This is not given any our Upanishads. This is separately given in Purva Bhaga of Veda, Krishna Yajurveda, Taittiriya Shakha. In the Purva Bhaga of Veda, this quotation comes. Prajapatihi, praja asrujata iti. It adipadat, and the many other mantras are also there in Shruti. Iche udaharantyami. These Chaturmukha Brahma upasakas, why I am telling you, no? Their God is so and so. So they are the meditators of that God. That's why Hiranyagarbha upasakas were meditate upon Hiranyagarbha. So Hiranyagarbha is our God, therefore we have to meditate upon whom? Hiranyagarbha. They only talk about Hiranyagarbha. Therefore Hiranyagarbha upasakaha. Similarly, Virat upasakas. Virat means Vishwarupa Ishvara. They meditate upon that, therefore Virat upasakaha. Similarly, here also Chaturmukha Brahma upasakas. Iti Udaharanti, they quote. Udaharanti means they quote. Ami means these Prajapati Chintakaha. We can take Prajapati Chintakaha means the meditators of Prajapati. They quote Ami. Ami means Ami. Ami. Adas Shabdaha. These. Adas, this. These in a Bahuvachanam. Asau. Amu, Ami, these Prajapati meditators, they declare, they quote Prajapatihi Praja Asrujata iti Shruti. They quote the Shruti from Yajurveda, Krishna Yajurveda, they quote this. Because Prajapati is the creator. Creator must be the God.
who can be the God? Creator only must be the God.
With this, Chaturmukha Brahma, God is over. Another minor. Again, another minor is coming. He is going to say, what? 117.
Vishnurnabhe samudbhutaham. Vedha kamalajastataham. Vishnure veshayityahuhu. Loke bhagavata janaham.
In Vedanta classes, you don't get anywhere this opportunity. Okay, you can hear all types of people. Bhagavata janaha means Vaishnavites. Bhagavata janaha means those who trust in Vishnu Purana alone. Vishnu Purana, Vishnu alone is God. This your Chaturmukha is born out of navel from our Vishnu. Your Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma, you are telling Ishvara. Don't you know about your Chaturmukha Brahma? His date of birth, how he has born. How he has born. First line.
Vishnoho nabhehe samudbhutaha.
From Vishnu's nabhi. Nabhi means navel. From the navel of Lord Vishnu, Vishnoho nabhehe. From that navel alone, samudbhutaha, he is born. Who is born? Vedhaha, Chaturmukha Brahma. Who is Vedhaha? Kamalajas tataha. Tataha you keep aside. Kamalajaha. Kamalajaha means that who is dear. Kamala means lotus. Kamalaja means the one who is born as a lotus, in the lotus. Kamalaja means the kamalam is born from the navel of Vishnu. In that kamalam, he is born. Who? Brahmaji. Therefore, Kamalaja Daita means, Daita means dear. Saraswati Devi is dear to Brahmaji, who is born in the lotus. That's why Kamalaja Daita Stotram. Kamala Jadita Ashtakam. So Kamala Jadita, that nice Ashtakam is there. So this Lord Brahma, Lord and Chalamatavan, your Brahmaji, Ji Gur Chalakudad, your Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma, born out of my Vishnu from the navel in the lotus. Kamala Jaha. Vedhaha, Vedhas Sabdha, Sakarantaha, Pullingaha. Vedhaha, Vedhasau, Vedhasaha, Nachiketas Sabdavat. Okay, Vedhaha, Kamalajaha, Tataha. Therefore, because of this reason, you are Chaturmukha Brahma born out of my Vishnu. So, my Vishnu must be great. Okay. My Vishnu must be great, therefore, tataha, because of this reason, Vishnuhu eva ishaha, Vishnu alone is Ishvara. Iti ahuhu, these people, bhagavata janaha loke ahuhu, all these Vaishnavites says, only Vishnu alone is God, not all other people, they are all servants of Vishnu. உங்களுடைய விஷ்ணு தான் ஈஸ்வர் காட்ன்னு சொல்கிறேன். ஸோ அதர் பீப்புள் வில் சும்மா இருப்பான்னு என்ன அந்த செய்வாகமாஸ் பீப்புள் கம் நோ. நெக்ஸ்ட் 118.
சிவஸ்ய பாதாவன் வேஷ்டும் சார்ங்க சக்தஸ்தத சிவஹ ஈஷோன விஷ்ணு ரித்யாஹு சைவ ஆகம மானிடஹ
The Saivas now, what they say, they declare, Ishvara is none other than Shiva alone. According to Puranas also, they quote a story. In Tiruvannamala, it happens. Ramana Maharshi writes before Sadarshanam, he writes this story, nice story. In Puranas also, it is said, Shiva showed his Vishnu Rupam, Vishwarupam. Huge form he has shown. Then Shiva asked me, it seems, find out my, where is the beginning and end. He gave the job to Vishnu and Brahma. Then they started searching, going. Now Brahma went up to see the top of Shiva. Vishnu went down to see the feet of the Vishnu, Shiva. Both of them failed. Where is the head? Where is the feet? No. Later Brahma went there and tell lies. That is why we are also telling lies, it seems. Namma thathaye chollirukkare poi chollakkarade palakkama pochanna avaru poi chollitar appo shaapam adella oru periya kadha. Okay, Shivasya padau anveshtum, padavanveshtum, anveshtum means to search. To search, pada means down, feet of the Shiva's Vishwarupam, Sharangi Ashaktaha, Sharangi na Sharangapani. Vishnu is a Sharangapani. He is having a bow in his hand. It is called Sharanga. Sharanga, the one who carries Sharanga, is called Sharangi na Sharangi na. In Vishnu Sahasranama also this comes, you know, Sharanga Dhanva Gadadharaha, all. So, Ashaktaha, Vishnu could not found the feet of the Lord Shiva. Unnukku theriyiliyo, inda Puranam padikiliyo, anu kekaravan. You have not read this, Tataha, therefore. Shiva is also having bow in his hand, Pinakapani. Not only Trishuladhari, Shiva is also having a bow. It is called Pinakam. Therefore, he is known as Pinakapani. Pinakapani. Adi kuda oru stotramla nariya. Ella namakku enna theriyunna vishayam da. Shivaha Ishaha. Shiva alone is the Lord. Ishwaraha, the Lord. Na Vishnuhu iti ahuhu. Na Vishnu is not the Ishvara. Vishnu is not the Lord. Shaivas. They are called, who are they? Shaivaha agama maninaha ahuhu. Shaivaha. Shaivagamam. That is called Shaivagamam is a grantham for them. Vaishnavagamam. This Vaishnavas follow Vaishnava agamam. Shaivas follow Shaiva agamam. That is a grantha for them. See, if you study Vaishnava Agamam, how to do puja to Vishnu, how to do that temple worship of that Vishnu, all are given in only Vaishnava Agamam. Vishnu temple lo eppadi puja pannano, enna naivedyam pannano, enna vastram kattano, eppo kattano, ella vishayangal ella Vaishnava Agamam lo irukum. Similarly, Shaivanukku eppadi puja pannanum, what is the naivedyam for Shiva? What is the food? What is the vastram for Shiva? Vastram irukko illa theriyala. What is the alankara for Shiva? What type of puja should be done? When to be? That has to be done. All are given in Shaivagama. That is good. You can study Shaivagama, Vaishnavagama, nothing wrong for the purpose of worship. Pannanu. Vaishnava temples ki Vaishnavagama mukhyam. Shiva temples ki Shaivagamam mukhyam. When they study that only they can do according to that puja. But that should not block the mind of the people taking that. That is why if you go to Vishnu temples, they never respect any in the patta pattaya bhipati potta swami jivandha respect kudukka matavanga. Yama. இந்த கோயிலுக்கு போனால் அந்த வி ஷேப் யூ ஷேப் வந்தால் இவன் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் பண்ண மாட்டான். அந்த அளவுக்கு ஃபெனடிசிசம் தே டோன்ட் கேர். அது சம் பீப்புள் தே டோன்ட் கேர் ஃபார் சன்னியாசிஸ் அட் ஆல். இன்னும் வைஷ்ணவாஸில் ஆஃப்டர் மேரேஜ் ஓன்லி தே டேக் சன்னியாசம். யூ ஷுட் நாட் டேக் ஃப்ரம் பிரம்மச்சரிய ஆசிரமம். ஸோ ஆல் வைஷ்ணவா சன்னியாசிஸ் ஜீயர்ஸ் எல்லாரும் கிரகஸ்தாஸ். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ மஸ்ட் பிகம் ஏ கிரகஸ்தா, தென் ஓன்லி மஸ்ட் பி அ சன்னியாசி. அதனால தே நெவர் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் சங்கராச்சாரிய டைப் ஆஃப் சன்னியாசிஸ். இதெல்லாம் பெரிய பாலிடிக்ஸ் அங்கே. அண்ட் நாட் ஓன்லி தட், ஒன் மட்டா ஆச்சாரியம் ஆச்சா, ஃபோர் மட்டாஸ் ஆர் தேர், ஒன் மட்டா அனதர் மட்டா உத்தர துருவம் இந்த துருவம்னா. ஏன்னா என்னுடைய ஆச்சாரியர் தான் கிரேட்டு, அந்த மட்டம் ஆச்சாரியருக்கு அவ்வளோ சக்தி இல்லையா, இவர் சொல்லுவான் ஃபாலோவர்ஸ். இந்த மாதிரி எல்லாம் மட்டம் மத்தியில் காட் மத்தியில் பீப்புள் ஃபைட்டிங் குவாரலிங் ஈச் அதர். டோன்ட் சே மை சுவாமினி அலோன் இஸ் கிரேட்னு கூட சொல்லக்கூடாது. ஓகே, அந்த மாதிரி திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கம்ஸ், திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஏ டைப் ஆஃப் ஃபெனடிசிசம். சப்போஸ் இஃப் தேர் ஹேவிங் எனி சம் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா ஆர்டினரி அந்த டீச்சிங் ஃபேக்கல்ட்டி ஆர் சப்ஜெக்ட் சம்திங் எல்ஸ் இஃப் தே ஹாவ், வி ஷுட் நாட் சே தட் தே ஆர் ஓன்லி தட். தட் கம்ஸ் இன் த மைண்ட் நேச்சுரலி. We have to be very careful. We should not bring any person or any type of way of worship. This is the first best and chollakoodad. All are in the process. Everybody is in the process. Everybody has to grow and mature. Finally, aham brahmasmi lo, no compromise. Okay, wo bhi tik hai, ye bhi tik hai, nahi chalta. Okay? Therefore, agamas are okay up to worship. But you should not fight. They never go to that temple. Shiva temple annale thukkame varadhi unnake. The Shiva saivet semam Vishnu anna. And fighting each other. Periya headache. Okay, agama mani, Shiva agama mani naha. Those who consider Shiva agama, they respect that. They say what? Shiva alone God. If you say Vaishnava Agama Prakarama, Vishnu is God, they also say that. Even Unnurthanu vanda ippo, next. Avaru solla, ninga Shivanu illa, Vishnu illa, Brahmanu illa. What is that? Puratrayam sadayitum Vignesham sopya poojayatum விநாயகம் பிராகுரீஷம் காணாபத்யமதே ஸ்ரதாஹ காணாபத்யமதே ரதாஹ. யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், ஐ நீட் நாட் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் டு யூ. லாஸ்ட் வீக் விநாயக சதுர்த்தி, லாஸ்ட் ஃப்ரைடே ஒன்லி நோ, இன்னும் ஒன் வீக் கூட ஆகலை, இன்னும் நிமஜ்ஜனமே பண்ணல புள்ள. ஸோ காணாபத்தி, இன் காணாபத்தியம்னா கணபதி இஸ் த காட். காணாபத்திய மதே, மதே மீன்ஸ் தட் மதம். ரதாஹ த ரெவெல்ஸ், த ஒன் ஹூ ரெவெல்ஸ் இன் த வர்ஷிப் ஆஃப் கணபதி விக்னேஸ்வரா. காணாபத்யமதே ரதாஹ, தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் த வர்ஷிப்பர்ஸ் ஆஃப் மெடிடேட்டர்ஸ் ஆஃப் கணபதி, தே ஆர் கால்டு காணாபத்யம். தே ஆர் த ஃபாலோவர்ஸ் ஆஃப் காணாபத்யம். தட் இஸ் கால்டு ஏ மதம். மதம் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? த ஃபாலோவர்ஸ், ஏ கான்செப்ட். மதம் மீன்ஸ் ஏ கான்செப்ட். They have the concept. What is that concept? Ganesha is the god. Why he is the god? They are giving the reason. Puratrayam sadayitum vignesham saha api apujayat. You are Shiva. Saha Shiva, whom you are telling the lord of Ishvara, the god of this world. Avar enna pannitaru nu kekkara. புரத்ரயம் சாதயதம். புரத்ரயம் மீன்ஸ் ஹியர் திரிபுராசுர சம்ஹாரம். திரிபுராசுர சம்ஹாரத்துக்காக இந்த விக்னேஷன் கிட்டே வந்துட்டார் அவர், சிவன். அவனுக்கு முடியல, Shivan is not able to kill, destroy the Tripurasura. Here Tripurasura means three bodies. Philosophically also we saw in the Kaivalya Upanishad, you know, Jagrat, Swapna, Sushupti, you know, three Sarirams, three Avasthas. Puratraye, Yasya, Kridati, Yasya, Jeevaha. This Puratrayam, it is philosophically symbolized as Tripura, Tripuram, na Tripurasura. Sadayitum, to destroy the Tripurasura, Puratrayam, Vignesham Apujayat. Lord Shiva did puja to Vigneshwara. Vigneshwara, you are the Nayaka, you are the leader, you must be. Ellar puja panna madri Shivan kuda pannitar paavu. To destroy that asura. Vinayakam apujayat. He worshipped Vinayaka. Vignesham saha api, and that's important. Okay. Saha api means here sopya pujayatu irukku. How you have to split? Saha shivaha api apujayatu. Vignesham apujayatu. Therefore, vinayakam isham prahuhu. Therefore, they have to say what? Vinayaka only is the Ishwaraha. Vinayakam isham. Vinayaka alone is the Ishwara. The Lord Pradhamma Vandana. Pradhamma Vandana, first namaskara you do whom? Shuklam Varadaram Vishnu Sishuvarnam Chaturbhujam Prasanna Navadanam Dhyaye Sarva Vighnovashantaye. So, Vinayaka alone is the God. That is called Ganapatya Matam. All are there till today. There are people who worship Ganapati alone, they do puja. We also do puja. Panchayatana puja ni panvam. Panchayatana puja, middle main god is there. And the four sides, we keep other gods. So, panchayatana puja they do. Nothing wrong in doing puja. But you should not criticize other gods. They are not god at all. My god alone is god. If you say that, some treatment is required in Artha. Some treatment is required. It is not good for you. It is not good for your family. It is not good for society. Maha danger. Therefore, we never allow any person, even other religions, even including in our Hindu religion also, if anyone says, he goes too much, அந்த பைத்தியம் கொஞ்சம் தலைக்கு போன இதை சொல்லுவான் இல்லையா, பைத்தியம் உடம்பு வரைக்கும் இருந்தால் பரவாயில்லப்பா, அது தலைக்கு போச்சுன்னா தலையை டு ரிமூவ் அந்த மாதிரி பண்ணணும். தலைக்கு போயிடுதுன்னா அந்த ஆள் அவுட்டுன்னு அர்த்தம் இல்லையா. நான் சொல்றது புரியறதான்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஐ ஆம் நாட் டெல்லிங் டைரக்ட்லி. எனி ஒன் இஃப் தே டாக் லைக் தட் இட் கோஸ் டு த ஹெட் மீன்ஸ் இஸ் கால்டு ஃபெனட்டிசிசம். That means he never give his head to others to listen. So his head will be removed. So to remove his head, before that he removes many heads. Amma, ella rakshasan ella avada ne pannita. They, after killing so many people, only Bhagavan comes down. Adhu madri oruva oru naalukku. So these people are killing people. Thala apdi. And they announce also, we are only responsible to remove his head. And day by day, every day, they remove heads and heads and heads. Not head of the department. Head. ஒரு தலை என்ன பெரிய விஷயம் அது என்ன அது என்ன பெரிய விஷயம் எங்களுக்கு என்ன. We are going to spread all over. We are going to spread all over. What? Fanaticism. So how dangerous it is. So dangerous. It is a dangerous, not ordinary danger. You cannot worship your God as you like in future. If any fanatic goes beyond, you cannot worship your God. Worshipping God is only a sadhanam. It's not ultimate. You see the Vedanta finally,
Ishvara itself is mithya. When can he understand? In the janma ka understand pannuvaavanu. In the phonetic, Vaishnava phonetic ahatom, Shaiva phonetic ahatom, Ganapati phonetic ahatom, any other religion phonetic ahatom. When they will understand Aham Brahmasmi, Ishvara is only a adharam. Ishvara is also a support for the sake of worship only, when they can understand. Therefore, try to educate your family members also. Okay. Edho nammavadi namma poyittu varalam panchadashi class ki pattadu, it's not enough. We have to slowly educate people what is worship, who is God, why we are worshipping, what are the names. God is one, in different forms we are worshipping. Never say one God is superior. Not only that, your God is Satan. Your God is Satan. Ninga pooja pannitiyo avladha ninga andha kadupu kai vaithu vala vandadillayo, because you have worshipped that God, Satan God. If you worship, you will get stomach pain. Therefore you worship my God. Danger. Maha danger. So adella varala inge. வித்யாரண்ணரை நம்ம பட்டுக்கே இருக்க இருக்காரு, அது வேற எல்லாம் இருக்க வெளியில. இங்கேயே தகராறு, பெரிய தகராறு. அங்கே போனால் மகா தகராறு. ஏன்னா அங்கே இங்கேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு இருக்கேன், உங்கள் இஷ்டம். இங்கே ஏதாவது புரியலன்னா வந்து பர்சனலாக யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் மீ, ஐ வில் டெல் யூ. ஸோ வித் திஸ் ஆல் ஓவர். காணாபத்தியம், சைவம், வைஷ்ணவம், தென் ஹைரண்ய கர்ப்பாக, விராட் உபாசகாக, ஆல் சத்ருமுக உபாசகாக, நியாயா, யோகா, எவ்ரி ஒன் இஸ் ஓவர். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா ஆன்வர்ட்ஸ் அவர் மதம் வேதாந்தின்ஸ். ஹூ இஸ் ஈஸ்வரா? வாட் இஸ் இஸ் நேச்சர்? ஆஃப்டர்வர்ட்ஸ் ஓன்லி வி ஹவ் கம்ப்ளீட்டட் துவம்பத, வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் இன் டு ஈஸ்வரா தத்பத. லேட்டர் ஓன்லி ஐக்கியம். ஓகே. பூர்ணமத பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாத் பூர்ணமுதச்சதே பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாய பூர்ணமேவாவசிஷ்யதே. ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்திஹி. ஹரிஹ ஓம். ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ. ஹரிஹ ஓம்.